to the Oasis Resort. They told me I could find you down here. Can't say I blame you, though. The beach would have been my first stop as well. It's beautiful over here. I'm Shani, by the way. Pleasure to meet you. I'm going to be your assistant while you're here with Oasis Resort. Yeah, so I brought you this. So, this is your itinerary, and not only is it the itinerary, but in here is a menu of all of our food and drinks that you can order. We also have a spa menu of all of the services that we offer here. And we also have a list of our activities that we have throughout the resort. So, you don't want to lose this. I've also put in my number so you can reach out to me if you need anything. So let me hand that to you. Perfect. So, is there anything I can get you right now? Something to drink? Perfect. What were you thinking? Great choice. One of my favorites. Well, go ahead and sit here. Close your eyes. Relax. Listen to the ocean, and I'll be right back with that, okay? Okay, perfect. everything going? Great. Okay. So I brought everything that I need to make you that drink. So go ahead and just continue to relax and I'll get that started for you, okay? Our first goal right here. This is just a lemonade flavor vodka, so next. We have our strawberry flavored vodka. And we're just gonna give that a little shake. So it's nice and mixed up and nice and chilled. It turns this really pretty orange color. And that's why they call it our tropical sunrise. And I'm just gonna add in a couple of raspberries. Just for a little garnish. There we go. One tropical sunrise. I'm just gonna set it off to the side for you. There we go. So, did you get a chance to look over the itinerary and the menu? Yeah? Were you thinking about doing anything, or was there anything else that I could help you with? Perfect. You'd like some of our spa services? Great. Well, what were you thinking? What's my favorite? Personally, I really like the scalp massage, and I also think that we have some very nice facials here. You'd like to try that? Great. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna get this stuff out of here, and when I come back, I'll have everything I need to do that for you, okay? Alright. Just go ahead and sit here and continue to relax, and let me know if you need anything else. Great. Be right back. How's everything going so far? Good? Great. I'm so glad to hear that you're enjoying your stay so far. And how's that drink? Yeah, it's one of my favorites too. Really puts you in that vacation spirit. Wow. I did bring everything that I need for your facial and scalp massage. I did bring a few different essential oils, so you can go ahead and pick your favorite. And I think we'll start with the facial. That way we can let the mask sit on your face and really seep into your pores while I do your scalp massage, and then we'll clean you up, okay? Okay, good. So, let's just start by cleaning your face, okay? I'm just going to start by cleaning off your face and letting the hot water soak into your skin so we can open up those pores, okay? Okay, here we go. Not too hot. Okay. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to make you more comfortable, okay? Okay. So next, I'm just gonna use this facial wipe just to make sure we get off all the dirt or any residue on your face, okay? And close your eyes for me. Perfect. No peeking. Here we go. I'm just gonna start now by mixing that face mask together. We're gonna start with this coconut macadamia nut oil. That's meant for moisture and revitalizing. I just love the smell of coconut. Next, I'm in here. Okay. We're gonna mix it all up here. That's just for exfoliation, so. And it has a nice tropical smell as well. Okay. So now that we got our mixture all up in here, it's a little cold, isn't it? But I bet it feels good with that heat out here, huh? It'll be nice and cooling and soothing. How does that feel so far? Good. Anything else I can get you before we continue on? No? Okay. Stop me at any point if there's something that you need, okay? Okay. So, we can continue on with the scalp massage because we're going to let that face mask really soak into your skin. So, for your scalp massage, I have a few different essential oils you can choose from. I have, looks like, a lavender smelling one, a eucalyptus smelling one. It looks like we have vanilla scented and coconut scented. What are you thinking? Lavender? Good choice, that's one of my favorites as well. That scent is really relaxing. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab that here. I'm just going to go around back and I'm going to spray this on the top centers of your head and then the back and down the side, okay? Okay, here we go. Go ahead and close your eyes and look down for me. for me, I'm just gonna get right there. I just want to brush those oils through the rest of your scalp and your hair. So. Here we go. I'm gonna go around back. You have such lovely hair. Does that feel okay so far? Let me know if it hurts at all, okay? Feeling relaxed? Great. So, go ahead and you can close your eyes or you can look out at the beautiful ocean, and I'm just gonna start your scalp massage for a few minutes. you doing? Feeling really relaxed. Quiet. Well, it's time that we remove that face mask, so I'm just gonna grab my hot water again. Still warm. Good. Not too cold. Great. Okay. Now I'm just gonna dry you off. It is very soft. Okay. Well, you've had your scalp massage, and we've given you your facial. Was there anything else I could get for you right now? No. Well, you have my number. I'll let you take a nap or relax or whatever you want to do down here on our wonderful beach, and I'll be right over there if you need me, okay? All right. Have a good day.